Good morning, I'm John Perkins, the opening market minute. Soybeans and corn are both down modestly in the early going, responding to yesterday's USDA crop progress and condition numbers while keeping an eye on the weather. Many areas are expected to see a warmer, drier pattern over the near term, and that should help out with crop development, even if it might cause some damage in some key U.S. growing areas. Also, the trade's getting ready for the USDA's new supply, demand, and production numbers. Those are out on Thursday. And Minneapolis wheat's down, with the USDA's condition rating for spring wheat improving by 3%. Live cattle are mixed ahead of this week's widespread direct cash cattle business. It's Tuesday morning. They're probably going to be waiting a couple of more days while feeders are up on this lower early move in corn. And hogs are higher, supported by short covering despite the continued uncertainties about demand from China, the recent lackluster wholesale business, and the large available supply of pork. I'm John Perkins with the Opening Market Minute.